Thank you guys for joining me. My name is Grandwolf, and this is Kerbal Space Program, where we're celebrating the 60th anniversary of Apollo 11 launch. Hold on, let me do some math here. Let's go with even 70. The 70th anniversary of the Apollo 11 space launch. And to do that today, we have Jebediah, Bill, and Bob. Let's see if I can change their names, though. No, I can't. We'll be helping with this demonstration today. And to send them out, I'm actually going to play something, play the audio from the launch. But first, let me make sure everything's settled. Yeah, okay. Oh! Sorry about that. Awkward. Oops. Actually, hold on a minute. I can just do this. That's not what I wanted. Give me one moment. Thank you. Man. Okay, yeah, that looks good. Ish. Okay, so you're on the SAS. I'm going to have a point toward a Pro Game Winner launch. And let's go. Hopefully we have a liftoff. Tower almost cleared. Point of Prograde. Ish. Well, 5 seconds. It's lagging a little bit. And I like this model because it's one of the most accurate I've seen. You've got little green wheels on there. It's not 2 miles. No, I don't want to. Come on now. Okay, you're done. Let's see if we can get him. No, that's not right. View? There we go. Yeah, I know the site's wrong, but I was doing something else a few days ago. She is a big girl, though. And it's about this time that Jeb, Bill, and Bob, realizing they're blasting off into space and a decommissioned ICBM. Alright, we're almost at Apoapsis. Give or take about a minute. Alright, you should be good. I don't know if to wait to leave the atmosphere or what. Actually, that's our maneuver projects. So that we can get a, so we get out of orbit. Thank you. Come on. Oh, right, that's the wrong one. Here's the way I'm problem. Abort, abort, abort. I have no idea what the hell just happened here. So much for the moon. We spaced. Twenty-seven, 13, 12, 11. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, sorry. Hall 11 debris, Hall 11 debris, Hall 11 lander. It's probably best that we did in the desert. And Chubbs have a great time. Guys! Guys! We flew! What is this? There we go. God, my God, guys, that wasn't Florida. In the Pacific, Atlantic Ocean. Okay, so that was because I had it. Had the physics. I was warning. They want to survive that. I promise. Let's return to vehicles. No, no, don't crash on me. Come on. There may be, in fact, something wrong with it. With that. And I should just rely on the stack as it is. No, I'm not going to turn off the thing. My screen's going to act up on me. Crashed. Alright, so I'm going to load this back up, and then go, and while that's happening, I'm going to get some drink, so you guys stay here, enjoy yourselves. I'm gonna stop recording for a moment.